Hi, I'm Kristel Tchamba and I'm studying law at the University of Surrey and on placement at the International Chamber of Commerce in Paris.
Paris is a great, vibrant and exciting city and I'm just having fun being here. Best way to get around Paris is using the metro, which is the equivalent of the tube here. Or you can even use the bike scheme around Paris. You can use the buses or by walk, because Paris is quite a small and condensed city. It's not as big as London.
What was really helpful in adapting myself to the culture was to make friends among French students, and they've provided me a lot of support as far as lectures and doing assignments were concerned, and getting used to the university life in Paris.
The student discount scheme in France is very generous, so which means that students can actually benefit from a lot more activities at a reduced price, which makes living in Paris very much affordable for anyone. The ICC is a world-renowned organization. What it does is to represent its interest from businesses from all over the world, and also serves as a tribunal or court in terms of dispute resolutions and in arbitration matters. Being given the opportunity to do a placement was a big deal for me. That's probably why I've decided to study at the University of Surrey.
The School of Law has been of a great help, especially when it was about doing registrations for modules and providing me that help and assistance that I needed to kind of get all my administrative stuff sorted. It just felt like studying at another branch of the University of Surrey while being in Paris.
I'm really lucky to have this placement. I think it will be of a benefit for me in the future. Working in Paris will give me that competitive edge once I graduate. To all students thinking about doing work placement, I would recommend Paris. It's a cultured and vibrant city, and it will give you the chance to experience another way of life that's different to that of the UK.